how and why did the bone marrow make you sick in the first week? That was because it wasn't organic. There were toxins inside, because bone marrow is there to save toxins. Every human who eats an unhealthy diet, the toxins are saved in the bone marrow everywhere. It's in between the bone, because there you have the white blood cells. It's the immune system, essentially. That's why, because if you can't get rid of it, and most people consume so many toxins, or if you get many at once, such as vaccines, because animals are vaccinated, it will be in the bone marrow. So if you get vaccinated animals or ones who are fed antibiotics a lot, never eat the bone marrow. It's toxic. Okay.